Now here is our two-door control panel. Can connect two leaders for one entry and one exit. This is one leader. And the second leader. The connection. The yellow one and green one is wagon connection. The black and red one is power supply. See? In here. We connect the wagon to here. Power supply to here. This leader means different door, one door and second door. EM leader. Here is power supply. Power supply. And the internet cable. TCP IP. We open our software. We search the control panel here. Two door. You can change is the door one name, the door two name, then install. Okay. Now we upload these two doors. Upload. Okay. Now here, connect the viewing online event. Choose these two doors. Choose two doors. Okay, then we leave the car. Here is our EM car. Okay, leave the car. Now this car is illegal car. We need to add this car to the controller. Like this, choose this car, then choose this car, and we choose two door or one door, it's okay. Then save and upload. Okay. Now we read again, it will show the car is allowed. We did again. Died allowed. This car. Allowed. Okay. Now how to delete this car? Also can add this car to the blacklist, a suspended car list, blacklist. After we choose this, we need to upload again. Here, upload again. We dearly all this car.